That's why we have our fashionistas, our models. That top is still available in the red, the deep purple, and the black. Okay, I want to give you one last chance. I don't know when you are, you know, tuning in, when you're watching us. I used to say on your television screen, but now it's your mobile device. If you missed it, this is the hit of the show. Special. That's the word I want to use. Special. Especially special details. You will feel special wearing it. Colors. You're wearing the mauve,
Sarah. I'm wearing the mauve. This is a light, almost lavender undertone pink. Really, really a beautiful.
And it comes with the tank.
Yes, it's a dye-to-match tank that comes with it, which is a soft, soft stretch knit. And it's just tacked right in so it stays put for you.
So, mom, think about Easter Sunday, Mother's Day, going into spring, vacation resort. Ivory. All year round.
Yes.
Isn't oh, that lovely? My goodness.
You really see it on the ivory, the way he gave us this substantial, substantial embroidery done on that great oversized mesh.
So boutique. I have some sellouts and sizes in the ivory. Okay, update. Large, extra large, now sold out. We have all other sizes, but very limited, under 90. Okay, the black, I'm going to put that one up, Sarah. Extra small, 1 and 2X only now. And that's 4 dozen. I can see why you love that. I mean, you could even wear that to a rock and roll concert.
I would in a heartbeat. Yes, absolutely. The faux leather legging with that, even a ripped up boyfriend jean, I would do like a statement heel, like a red or a pink heel.
I love
with
what
that.
You did.
Yes,
with
and I'd love to do this with something.
Skirt is available.
So I think this top is going to be really, really versatile in your closet. I think you just want to think about having a slim bottom with it because of that great bell sleeve. That'll work with the proportions so beautifully. So your favorite denim, your favorite pencil skirt, your favorite faux leather legging, that's what this top is going to love. But Mark, we've talked so much, Christine, about how Mark has a hand in this collection.
Yeah.
He brings the inspiration of his couture line to this collection. He hand-selected the thread that they used to create this embroidery, and he wanted to use kind of a wool-like cotton texture. So it's a nice, substantial thread that's done on more of a substantial open mesh.
You know what else it gives it? Texture.
Yeah. Oh, but this is three-dimensional. As you feel this. Sorry.
Yes.
And I'm like petting you right now. My goodness. Your friends might do that too. You're going to want hugs in this top.
This
and then that scalloped edging.
Okay,
like,
it's enough
okay,
now.
Sarah. We've been working together for a year.
But it gives it texture. It's substantial. You can tell it's a quality.
It's
beautifully done.
That's exactly right.
I know the clock is in. So choosing her color, mauve. Sarah, there she is. Sweet, sweet Sarah is wearing the mauve, and she's wearing it. Is that the brown? Oh, the black.
I have the black on in that faux skirt. Remember with that stretch knit on the back?
So pretty.
Really
fun. Then she did the faux leather with the lace. Then we have the ivory. That's what Susan's wearing in the black. How do we care for this?
This is going to be a hand wash item, but don't worry about sending it out to the cleaners. You can just care for it at home.
Spectacular. Beautifully done. It's running really, really true to size. It comes with the tank. You made a point wearing this. I didn't think about it.
Mm-hmm.
But with jeans?
Absolutely.
Spectacular.
And you know what I love? When people say, who's that by? You get to say, Mark Bauer.
Mark. The Mark Bauer?
Designer.
Yes. Mark with a C. M-A-R-C. Bauer. You know, even with that printed floral pant.
Easily.
That's cute.
Absolutely.
And it is a collection. All the pieces really do work beautifully together. That's what Mark does. Now, he's going to be bringing in his spring collection. I mean, many of these pieces look like they could be part of his spring collection because they are nice transition pieces, like the top that we just had. But know that these are retired.